Hello my dear students, my name is Hanuman Tadva. Welcome to Vision Academy. In this video we are going to solve Karnataka State SSLC exercise 2.4 or CBSE class 10 exercise 6.4. Tick the correct answers and justify. Question number 8. A, B, C and B, D, E are two equilateral triangles such that D is the midpoint of BC. Ratio of the areas of triangle A, B, C and B, D, E is. Four options are given. A, 2 is to 1, 1 is to 2, 4 is to 1 and 1 is to 4. Now let us try to find the solution for the given problem. So let us draw a triangle ABC and here D is the midpoint of BC. Here let me write, this one is midpoint of BC. Here the internal angle is 60 degree, this is also 60 degree, this is also 60 degree, this is also 60 degree and this is also 60 degree because it is equilateral triangle. Triangle ABC is similar to triangle BDE. So because both of these two are similar, so D is the midpoint of BC and here DE is parallel to AC. DE is parallel to AC, therefore E is the midpoint of AB. Therefore we can write this DE is half of AC. So DE is half of AC, or we can also write AC is 2 times DE. Therefore area of triangle ABC divided by area of triangle BDE is equal to, we can write AC square divided by DE square. Here AC square is, AC is 2DE. Here we'll write 2DE whole square divided by DE square. So 2 2s are 4DE square divided by DE square. So this DE square will get cancelled. We remain with 4 by 1. So this one can also be written as 4 is to 1. Here option C is the correct answer. Hello my dear students, thank you very much for watching this video. My name is Hanuman Tadva. If you want to watch the next video, you can click on this icon, and if you want to watch the previous video, then you can click on this icon. If you want to get the latest updated videos, then you can click on this button to subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.